And Desmond checks one high in the air to deep right center. Blanco back, and it is off the wall. Runners had to hold, but Ramos will score. Desmond going to third. The Nationals are dialing AT&T long distance, and it's 2-0 Washington. And a breaking ball, base hit left field. LaRose scoring. Here comes Zimmerman. The throw is late, and the Nats lead 4-1 with four consecutive two-out base runners. That was a hanging breaking ball, and here come two more runs. Ian Desmond has a 5 RBI night. He's into second base with his third hit, and the Nationals lead 9-1.
Statement made.